The first horse in the Cowboy Grand Cutting Class. This is Derby the Mule, led by Justin Romine, for owner Amanda Romine. Thank you, Justin. The fourth order in the row is MCCC7. The next horse to work is Queen U Holly and Jazz Star. They'll be followed by Dolly and Bryce Whoppers. And then on the final race is Catherine Star, the Queen U. This is the second horse to work in the Cowboy Grand Cutting Class. This is Queen Lily Harley and Anne Jones by Chad Stark. Thank you. The next first to work will be Dolly and Dice Walkers. They'll be followed by Simon Ray and Catherine Sparks. Then I'll be Brian David Cat and Lindsay Lynn to please be getting ready. This is the third horse to work in the Cowboy Grand Seven class. This is Dolly, owned and shown by Bryce Walker. Thank you, Brad. This horse is all in the list of 70. The next portion out of the woods will be Skyler Ray and Catherine Sharp, and they'll be followed by Dry Amy Cat and Mickey Lynn. This is the fourth horse to work in the Cowboy Grand Setting class. This is Silent Ray, heard and shown by Catherine Starr. Thank you. Thank you, Catherine. The score for Skyland Ray is a 70.5. The next and final one to work in the Cowboy Ranch 75 will be the Dry Age Cat and Ricky Lane. Thank you, Whitney. The score for Dry Age Cat is a 70. I'll have your full results in just a few moments.